You're watching the fastest growing local news station. This is WPBF 25 News at noon.
A standoff between West Palm Beach police and the city is going down to the wire today. Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. I'm Meredith McDonough. As Terry Parker explains live, cops say they'll call off a SunFest protest if the mayor does something by Monday. Good afternoon, Terry.
Good afternoon, Meredith. And after a negotiating session with the mayor here at City Hall this morning, police union reps say their protest at SunFest is still on. Although the hopeful cops tell me if the mayor will make that one concession by Monday, they'll call it off. Police union representatives left the mayor's office with their SunFest protest plans still in place, unless the mayor can approve a way to reinstitute yearly 5% rookie raises for the department's newest officers. The union says the mayor has agreed she is working on it, and they've given her a deadline of Monday or the protest goes on.
Right now, the protest is still on. It's still going on. She has our proposals. They seem receptive. She just has to go through her attorneys. And if she gives us a thumbs up, I'll let you guys know.
The union says it understands the city is in bad financial shape and they're resigned to losing benefits and pay freezes. But they at least want the newest officers, those with under 9 years experience, to get their formerly contracted step raises. And to do it, the union has offered to help pay the estimated $230,000 a year increases out of a health care reserve savings account they have. But they say if the city can't work out that one concession, they will be protesting at the SunFest gates next Wednesday.
And as we first reported last week, dozens of officers plan to protest all 5 days at the city's biggest waterfront festival. Now, the union rep tells me that the mayor told him she doesn't want this type of image problem at SunFest. So that's why they're having these negotiations. And he says the negotiations were cordial and the mayor does seem willing to work with them. Now, right now, it all depends on whether these less experienced officers can get their formerly guaranteed step raises. Right now, the average patrol officer here in West Palm Beach starts out at a salary around $47,000 a year. With a 5% increase, they would be getting about another $2,000 a year if this plan goes through. Live at City Hall in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.